specifically, what does spotlight reporting do?
Great question. So we really focus on, first off, optimizing that reporting element that is part of kind of your advisory service offering. Now that's the larger play here, but obviously being able to provide simple dashboards all the way to full board packs, even forecasts, so three-way forecasts or budgets, being able to get out of Excel and be able to optimize and have your entire team actually start building out these forecasts, allow you to move from past thinking and kind of historical data to that more future looking context and everything with your clients, and then being able to kind of take those actuals as they move along and are marching along and be able to do those comparisons really help drive that advisory conversation and value add in your services for those CPAs that are looking to go beyond tax and compliance and their typical services that they have.